breeds there the man which soul so dead, who never to himself had said, "This is my own, my native land," whose heart had ne'er within him burned, as home his footsteps he had turned from wandering on a foreign strand. If such there be, go, mark him well, for him no minstrel raptures swell. High though his titles, proud his name, boundless his wealth as wish can claim, despite those titles, power and pelf, the wretch, consented all in self, living shall forfeit fair renown, and doubly dying shall go down to the vile dust from whence he sprung, unwept, unhonored, and unsung.